The Lumia 620 is Nokia's bargain Windows Phone 8 handset. It offers full Windows Phone 8, but there are compromises when compared to higher-end Windows Phone 8 devices. The Lumia is a small but chunky handset. Laid flat next to the iPhone 5 and BlackBerry Z10, it looks small but thick, and 127 grams is heavy for a phone with a 3.8-inch display. It wears its inexpensive Windows Phone credentials on its sleeves. It comes in a range of cheery bright colours with a selection of coloured cases that you can remove and swap. One benefit of the removable cover is the ability to change the battery. You can also add in a microSD card and change out the SIM this way. Look to the thick but curvy and smooth sides of the Lumia 620 and you'll find camera, power and volume buttons. These feel a little cheap and the response is spongy. At the top is a headphone jack, and the smooth back is broken only by a Nokia logo, the rear-facing camera and a tiny speaker. The Lumia has a 3.8-inch touchscreen with a respectable resolution of 800 by 480 and a pixel density of 246 pixels per inch. Windows Phone 8 looks great, with decent colour and detail even under natural light. The touchscreen is responsive, but we found the on-screen keyboard irritatingly small to use. The Lumia 620 is powered by a dual-core processor and 512MB of RAM. You get 8GB of internal storage and a microSD card slot. Connectivity includes NFC, USB and Wi-Fi, but there's no 4G. General performance is noticeably more sluggish when compared directly to more expensive Windows phones. We found ourselves occasionally waiting a split second for transitions and animations to resolve when browsing around. We measured JavaScript performance using the SunSpider test. In this, the Lumia 620 was noticeably slower than its more expensive brethren, the Lumia 820 and 920. The similarly priced HTC Windows Phone 8S scored slightly quicker here too. The Lumia 620 includes the usual range of Nokia exclusive apps, including Maps, Drive, City Lens and Music. The Lumia 620's battery is small, but so is the screen and the processor isn't too speedy. We found that on a full charge you can get just about a day using the 620 and still have a bit of juice left, and of course you can carry a spare battery. The Lumia 620 has a 5MP rear facing camera. There are a range of user adjustable settings including white balance, ISO and exposure, as well as Nokia's so-called software lenses. Photos look okay, they lack a little detail around the edges and have slightly faded looking colours. Video can be recorded in 720p. The Lumia 620 is a solid and inexpensive Windows phone. We award 3.5 stars.